Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Gemcraft. Now, what were we doing? This is the wrong save game. Let's go to back to main. That was my wrong save game. That was this one. We shall not play that. We shall play this one. That explains why everything looks so strange. And why I was level 13,000. Alright, so we are going here now, because this is Tomb Chamber. Tomb Chamber is kind of important. And I think we will leave ourselves some... Wait, why are you on a non-3? I probably did something stupid last time. Yeah. Okay. Does that reduce? That increased. Okay, we'll try that. We'll see. More mana is most importante. Adaptive carapace, no. Giants, no. Fast away stones, yes. Mana lock, yes. Start the battle. Okay. Let's see. What do we need to do here? Reavers needs to be killed. Well, that's not that difficult. First of all, we have three entrances. A one, a two, a three. So these ones are gonna just walk over here. We don't want that. So we're gonna block that off. We want them to walk up here. But on the other hand, we want them to walk past here. So we shall do this. And I'm probably gonna try and keep everyone as close as... That's a pretty darn good range. So I think we're gonna put our first tower here. Now the question is, what kind of gem are we gonna use? We do not have chain hit. So I guess we combine crit and manana sauce. Upgrade once, can we duplicate? No, and we cannot upgrade again. So, that's gonna be our gem. Let's go. That is not going to be even remotely enough. I think we're gonna have to rethink this. Yes, we are going to have to rethink this. Either way... Well, no, that doesn't work. Block. Block. We have to have a dual gem, though. And I don't think... I don't see a... Possibly... I don't see how this is gonna be of any help, actually. Because... I don't see how level 2 gems are gonna help, but we'll see. Wait, we can upgrade one of them, at least. Okay, that might work. That second gem might... Come on, mana lock. Unlock before their health goes too high. There, okay. One, 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 one. Beep. We will probably survive, I guess. Even though there's a few banishments. Okay, good. Sweet. Are we outside the range of that? No, we're not. We are the perfect range. So everything we kill should count towards this. So we need 55 more reavers. Let's do stupid stuff. Let's le bomba. 1, 2, 3. Out of mana. Oh, they just unlocked. So I'm gonna shrink the range of these so we do not kill anything outside of these. That's actually not a danger for this. I don't think... Maybe we... Okay, there we go. Now they're about the same range. So freeze everything while they recover. And open. Okay, now we don't need to care anymore. So, now all we need to care about is finishing level, which could not be easier. Now here's the question. Should we try and get ourselves a mana farm, or should we just not care? Holy balls! Okay, I'm gonna get another tower. Because, screw you guys. You are many. Can't upgrade the last one. Murder them all. I'm actually gonna bomb the giants and see how that goes. Gonna upgrade you. There, I'm gonna get myself another tower. And put another there. I'm gonna do that. This should deal with anything. I am just gonna keep bombing and hope that we kill them. Actually, I'm gonna bomb that. I'm gonna bomb the crap out of that. La bomba! I'm gonna sink all my bananas into that and see what happens. See where that shows up. Those giants have a lot of health. But we are killing them. So... okay. Oh, it's in range. Oh, sweet, man. Good god. And we are farming it. Nice. Okay. Oh, oops. I forgot the bomb. Keep doing that. Why did he show up here? Okay, you go up there and farm those. Okay. Now we do this, this, and this. And then... ah, can't afford it. Oh well, whatever. Alright, we finished that level. And we got beam. Yeah, of course, that's what we were after. So, endurance mode. We shall make our way as long into this as we can. Hopefully one gem will be enough. Oops, that was not what I intended to do. Oops, oops, upgrade. Oh, wow, oh, wow, oh, wow, are you all ready? Okay, we're no more bombing. Oh, that's the problem. Oh, I see. The problem isn't that they're too sturdy, it's that they're too many. One gem cannot keep up. Oh, whatever. So what happens if I do this? Just drop a ton of waves. Yeah, you get overwhelmed. As I thought. But it's fun, you know? I'd probably kill myself, at least hit points. Kill everything that can be killed. I have made a horrible mistake. Ah well, it's just endurance. I didn't count on living too long, but that was stupid. Anyway, 125k and... ooh, swarming damage, yay. Okay, so now we have beam. Now we can continue onwards to here, because we now have beam. We have no points into beam, but I guess we're going to have to shoot something with beam to open that. So let's do that. Okay, this level gives me headache. 1, 2, 3, 4 entrances. Tower... wow! That's a lot of tower shots. Tower shot, tower shots. Beam, beam. Okay, so these are definite... alright. Our first goal is to get a common path for everyone to walk through. And to be honest, I would like them to be up here. So I'm gonna block off that, this, this, and this, and have everyone walk up this way. Why is that blocking? Oh, because of that. Okay. Then that. Everyone's gonna walk up here. And then here. So the only way they can choose to go now is through here. And then around here again. Up here, down, and to my orb. That means everyone, except for these guys, yeah, they will too, will pass through here. So that's, this is where we put our gem. Mana and poison. Just to get some initial damage on. Until the first mana lock opens up. Ow. Ow. Open up. Open up before we... thank you. Alright. Alright, so step. We need a mana gem here. Structure beam. That leeches a lot of mana per hit though, so my mana is gonna go up like bonkers. Which is nice, because the beam basically does that you deal 100% shot damage in 1 second, but you also... this hits, like, insanely fast. It's a lot of hits, very, very fast. Look, see, this has 367 hits already, and it's only been running for a few seconds. This means that this gem with beam on it has gained me 1.17 mana times 367 in just a few seconds. So mana gems with beam is bonkers awesome in the early game. So I'm gonna make myself another one down here and put that to structure because we're gonna shoot that later. And then we're gonna start bombing because we are gonna need a lot of monsters. You are on nearest orb, yes? Yes, it is. Okay, so now we're gonna do this. Upgrade. Duplicate. I'm gonna put you here. And I'm gonna prioritize these. I don't know. How much is in that? Oh, I do want to shoot that. Do you still have beam? You do not have steel beam. You do not have steel beam. Language! Difficulty, dude. Okay. There we go. Have a grade 1 with 500 hits. Yeah, that's what happens. Oh god, I made a mistake. I forgot they walked past. Well, okay. Now that we know how that works, we're actually gonna do this a little better. So, everyone here walks up this way. No one is allowed to walk that way. Nor here. Nor here. Nor here. Or yeah, that's where they want to go. Block that off there, so they're probably gonna walk down here, but that doesn't matter. So everyone now walks around this way and in here, so no. And nope. And nope. And now they walk up here. So, tower. I do want a pure mana, or whatever. We'll start with that. I'm gonna upgrade as soon as that unlocks. Boop, 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 boop. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, mana lock, open up now. There we go. Okay, open, open. There we go. Tower, mana, beam, go for tower. Look at that mana. That is bonkers. I wish I had more longer beam. How much? That only lasts, what, 12 seconds? It's not very long. Oh, stop, 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 stop. I accidentally did shit. Okay, they're vanishing again, so I'm gonna have to upgrade this once. Actually, let's just upgrade that fuck. Well, I can duplicate it, but I don't think I can afford a tower. No, I can't. So, freeze those. Ah, crap. You know what? This is actually difficult. Because of how much I have to build early on, this is actually really difficult. I can block that off, I can block that off, I can block that off, and then I can block that off, and I can block that off. That means everyone will have to walk here, regardless of which path they take. That is less to build, and should be to our advantage, because I think that does not allow me to upgrade another time. And not duplicate either. Whatever! I wanted to be happy, but no, game did not want to let me be happy. Go. That was even worse. What the hell? Okay, that did not work at all. Not work at all. So, we'll try that again, but only this time we shall block this. Actually, where is it that I want them to go? I want them to go here, through here. So that means I need to block that, that, and I need to block... That. I think. Oh god. I'm too tired for this level, I feel. If we make a grade 2 right here. Can I afford another one? Yes, I can. What was it? Oh, I can't combine them. That's the problem. I can't build another tower though. Fuck you all. You will all die. That was terrible. Okay. If a single monster vanishes now, I'm probably dead, so. Oh! There we go. Alright, group these two up. Tower up here. Move that there. Upgrade this. 4. Freeze all these. It's not gonna get all of them. So some of them are going to banish, which means I'm gonna have to keep that in mind. There we go. There's our mana. Why are you not firing? What the hell? I thought I told you. Oh, whatever. I can upgrade that actually. So they're the same level. I'm gonna need a tower and a banana sauce down here. Oh, wow. Giants. Okay, upgrade, duplicate. Upgrade. Duplicate. I can't. Okay, whatever. Kill the. Oh my god, the giants! Oh well, now we have enough to kill them at least. Just don't let more banish and we should be fine. Beam, beam, you should both be on that. And next time we are going to duplicate you. Like so. Oh, these giants are walking this way. I do not like them walking this way. In fact, I'm gonna block off that. I'm gonna block off that. So you have to walk all the way around either there. You know what? I'm gonna be a dick. I know. You guys are gonna have to walk all the freaking way around. Like everyone else, past my Uber towers here. One on each. That should be enough. That helps thin it out a little bit. Okay, beam. Okay, that's open. Sweet. Now, why did I do that? That was stupid. Hold it. Okay, now those are open. I'm gonna keep beam on these, but I'm actually gonna do... You know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna put that there. Everyone. I don't know where to put it. There. I'm just gonna put it here. I'm gonna upgrade that to 5. And then I'm gonna upgrade you. I'm gonna upgrade you. I'm gonna freaking murder all of you. Oh my god, these giants. Hold it. Alright, now, 5. I'm just gonna put down random. Oh, that's a shade. A shadow. Kill the shadow, please. Oh my god, shadows, why? The really bad thing about shadows is that they act even when the game is paused. So that sucks. I'm gonna upgrade, upgrade. I'm gonna freeze. Oh, he's dropping spawnlings. Damn it. Great. Fucking fantastic. Kill them. Alright. Can you come back? Or do I have to bomb you? Oh my god, more spawnlings. Crap. Oh, yes. Come here. Come here, I'm gonna freaking kill you. Boom! Suck it. Oh wow, we're doing no damage to this thing. Holy crap, we're doing no damage to this thing. Okay, that's a little more powerful than I remember. Oh, please don't touch my orb. Don't touch my... Ow! That's a lot of mana gone. You're a dick. And you can't freeze it either. Which kind of sucks. Ow! Stop! No, 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 no! Oh, and one of these two? Okay, level. Really? Are you kidding me right now? I had enough with just the monsters, and now you're giving me a specter and a shadow. Are you freaking serious? Oh, hello. Come back here so I can kill you. Everyone, focus on that thing. Murder it. Kill it. Oh my god. Okay, fine. Now kill the specter. Specter, specter, specter. I said specter. Kill it. Okay, he's dead. Thank god. Alright, fucking. Too much. Too much. Alright, so you two into one. You two into one. Upgrade, upgrade. Oh, alright, that one. Oh, hey, no! Stop! Freeze! Nobody told you to go through there. Kill that, kill that. Alright, now, good. Okay, now that, that. Kill it, kill it. Shit, that's not gonna die. Holy crap, it's gonna... Can I freeze you? No, I can only slow you down. Okay. Save your bananas. This is going to hurt. 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 I wonder how much. Is that 10k he takes off? If so, that's gonna... Ow! No, it's only 2k. Okay. All right. Oh my god, can you not do that again, please? No, no, no! Ah! Ah! Ow! Stop it! You are a meanie. And I'm going to... Will you stop? Oh, that's gonna get all fucking... Okay. How do we do this? Oh my god, he acts like a beacon now. Can you not? Why? Why did I have to get the shadow? Oh, please don't. Alright, spawnlings. I'm fine with spawnlings. Oh, no, 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 no. You're actually shooting at... What are you shooting at? Are you shooting at my gems? Are you serious? Stop it. Yes, he can lower the damage of gems by doing that. It's a bit of a meanie. Okay, the next time you get even close, I'm gonna kill you. I'm just warning you right now that the next time you get even close, you're dead. Can you focus on that thing? It needs to die. Okay, can you come here? Where are you going? And what are you doing? Okay, beam. Because I need mana. What are you doing? What are you doing? Once I need to... I can't upgrade right now. If that would just die, I can upgrade. Okay, there we go. Okay, Shadow, you need to come up here so I can get... No, 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 no! Fuck! That's gonna hurt. Or are you... Yeah, you're shooting my orb. Ow. Ow, 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 ow! Stop! Okay. You are really starting to annoy the crap out of me. Can you... No! Stop! Why are you only... Okay, now. Okay. 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 It's time for you to die. Four on that. Four on that. Focus. Murder it! And you too. Focus. Please kill it. No! Yes! It died to Fuck you. Whew. Okay, now we can start bombing again. Oh my god, I hate that thing. I need a gem to bomb. That's stupid. One, two, three, four, yeah, fine. Alright, now everything should be fine. ...10.91 mana. Alright, can we get a better way to have the monsters walk? I think so. We bomb that and bomb that. They can walk in there, and now we can block this off. That may actually have been a stupid idea. I don't know. Maybe. Okay, 36,000. We're gonna upgrade that. I'm gonna freeze you. Oh, you're walking this way now, huh? Yeah, how about no? Blocking? Oh yeah, that's true. You can't actually... Okay. Now dunk that then, and then block this off. Now you have to walk the other way. Confusion Junction, build 30 walls. Yeah, kind of. Alright, can we... I need to kill this too. But there are so many monsters. Maybe I should just stop bombing, because, you know... Okay, I'm gonna... Blah, 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 blah. Language. It is difficult. Okay, now. Alright, good. That's gonna open now. Boop, boop. Thank you. I'm gonna put you here. You're 8. You're 10. You focus on monsters. You focus on structures. And now here's a question. Does this count? No, it does not count as tower shots at all. So now we know that. 36 mana left. Don't get banished now. 1,000 poison damage. I think somehow these have more than 1,000 health. Yes, they do. This is going to get awkward in a hurry if you can't unlock that. How many more waves do we have? We have 8 more waves after this one. That should be enough. Can you not, please? Actually, I would like the monsters to walk... Poop. I would like the monsters to walk that way instead. How many demolitions do I still have? 4, okay. Just gonna have to wait for the mana lock to open up so I can do something. La di da di da da. Hello. Nobody told you you could go past. All right, here we go. Now, bomb that out of the way, that out of the way. But keep that. And then find somewhere where on this path where we can block them. There we go. Gotcha. I didn't have to turn around. Now they're very angry, though. Oh, it's open.
Yes, it is open. Now. Now we shall murder all of you, mana.
Hey, stop. Nobody told you you could go past. Beam. Give me bananas. This is fascinating. If my calculations are right, putting points into beam would actually be a mana game for me. At least on the levels I have a mana gem. That's not something I have considered before, but that's interesting. All right. Okay, fine. Do I want to bomb more? That is a stupid question. Of course I do. Because I'm gonna get that upgraded next turn. And then we're gonna put these together. And we're gonna make one mega gem. Crash. Wait. Why are you walking this way? I never asked for this. Ah, fuck. Hold it! Now you have to walk the long way around. But you know, it's really stupid because they're not walking past this. So maybe I should bomb that. And have them walk in here instead. No, wait. Now I have to think. I want most monsters to walk past here. These are not going to do that because they're just going to walk down and in here. Because that's the way they're going, right? They're going in here, yes. So, we're gonna do that. No. What are we gonna do? We're gonna do that. And then we're gonna do... I'm gonna do this. So now you go this way. That's really close, but you're going past these. You here are gonna go up. Alright, so all of them are gonna go that way. Fine. I'm not sure this is a good idea, but we'll see. Hopefully it is. Beam! I'm gonna go with least hit points on this one. And... these two are gonna go together. Upgrade! Actually, do I want to put those together? I don't think I do. I'm gonna see how well they handle without being together, so... not at all. So, that's the answer to that question. Oh, now we have giants. So... or do we? Wait, I don't see no giants. These are reavers. So let's just do that. Suck it! Okay, please, stop. You're making me seasick. Murder you all. More mana. No. Okay, they're getting past. I don't like this. Ow. Well, we beat the level at least. That's what counts. I can upgrade one of them. So I'm going to. I'm gonna have room for another beam. There we go, more mana. Of 5,000 hits. That's ridiculous. Alright, we did it. We did it! We lost a lot of mana. Does that tell anywhere how much mana we've lost? Gathered? The mana leeching gem gave us 80 5,000 mana. Now that I had beam. That's impressive. Okay, whatever. We got stuff. We got a lot of stuff. Shadow cores. We got, yeah, shadow. Bah. And a lot of achievements. Fragment. Glaring difficulty. Yay! We can play on harder difficulties. Yay! Fuck that shit. Okay, hex tiles and a couple of fields. Sweet. Alright, this was a really long episode. I'm just gonna end it right here and I will see you in the next one. You have a nice one, Gus. Bye-bye.